Hello everyone, and here we are at the first bit of the new thing where we're gonna make the clothing. Across the rest of the plant fiber. So this is Insane Nightmare. This is the first, well, this is the first one I've recorded. What are we gonna make next? Oh, we got the stones here. Let's just put these in. Just these two. Oh, it's getting wood, isn't it? There's a dead tree anyway. Oh, look, too far because I run into some zombies. Let's just back up the slope. This is where I started. On the slope. Just the other side of this. This up here, about here. So what I like to do is when I'm starting, I'll make my first. The campfire, but I haven't got enough rock, so let's find a stone. There's got to be some down here, surely. I'm just going to knock another tree down. So I was watching Old Guy Gaming channel. I needed a tutorial to play an Insane Nightmare, so I guess I'll do it again. For some reason I can't find stones. How many feathers have we got? We've got 7 feathers, which are on there. Get it out of the way, we'll move to that. Actually, a little quicker. Look what we've got up and down. Let's go and find some stone. Which wood we got? 207. Flying with the wood. There's a rock somewhere on that. Oh, there we go. Cool, I'll take the car. Oh, where the hammer should we have? Yeah, it's perfect. Make a campfire. Got enough there. Yeah, it's coming out. This card gives us lots of points when you mine. I'm at 300%. Takes ages then. Then we can't put that fire on top of the other thing. I'm already up to level 2. No, I'm already nearly up to level 2. So there's more ore below, folks. I see how the XP is just flying. There's 65 now. Let's get on the map. Just X has marked the spot. So it's like quite X. Column. Yeah. That's where we're at with this car, so we know where it is anyway. So we'll go back up here. We've got our campfire now. Right, I've got about nearly a kilometre to go. But we have points. Let's just check these guys. So we'll start with 62 racks, of course, and one on health. And one up on repeat, and one on archery. Okay, into this thing, I should have enough, I think. Where's the beast? Where's it but? Craft. Scrap. Wooden club. Craft. Scrap. And all of them. This is our start location. Let's have a look at the map, see if it wants to. Right, we can tag that. Have a quick little point. Yeah. Got 5 in the value for stone there. But 6. I can make it. Oh no, that's it. So skill points, we know how to do that as well. Well, I've got to make it today. No. I just got some eggs. Suppose we could put a burner in there. Unless we leave that in there, which you can use it as a weapon. Take them out. Put that there. Let's just get this thing. More clay, let's make it turn into 7 cobblestone. I know it's not much now. Let's just start. Let's just repair this axe as well. Let's get the bow out there. Because we only need tons of wood. That'd be really handy if we went up another level. And then that hurt. Put it on cardio. Got now 293 wood and 100 stone. Because we're gonna need more, but he's got wire on this house. And there's some lead. And normally I would mine that because it wouldn't bother me to have to fight at this stage, just mine. That's coal as well. So I'll grab this coal. I should level this up. Yeah. So, well. So some health, cardio, can run faster, let's grab these snowberries, something else I do at the start as well because it is food technically, it's only worth one, it gives you no healing but it's food. Good luck round for zombies, because they're all really quick. So for the first time ever I played Insane Nightmare, and it's all like Day Speed Nightmare, everything's top. I died 3 times in the first day. I still have the game, I'm just like there, hungering down in the little base that's like 2 blocks, oh no, 3 blocks high. That's something I should do as well. Get some honey there. Grab all these stones, guys. Basically, what we're doing now, we get near to a zombie. There's some of them we can't outrun, but there's some of them we can. No honey. There's a lake. It seems like it's not really worth doing that, but I occupy a POI as a base, or I make my own. I prefer to make my own. If I happen upon a really good POI, then maybe I will. Normally I make my own base. Also, what I've learned is do not do a buried treasure quest on the first day. You can't outrun them. When you dig it up, three of them's gonna show up straight away. And you can't outrun them. You're fighting three. It's hard. I managed to survive it, but man, that was tough. Let's repair this thing. Yeah. Getting lag already. So quick that. Do all that. Plant the tree. Equip that. And we've got 685. So I'm dodging all zombies to begin with. Dodge your room. Come on. I'm not gonna break this one up, I'll just get the feathers. Oh, and the egg. We don't need. Room, we should be far enough away from it. don't recognize any of it. So this is West Yajiri province. This is the same place I was doing, same place I was doing my Celtic rules. So this is not vanilla map, and although I do know it a bit, I don't know this probably. So look around for the sandbars. See a bird's nest. Trash. That's good. We can go in there. We always want that, at least to begin with, we do. I think we can outrun him. 400 meters. Well, we'll be able to run 400 meters, but at least my. My stun is playing it over there, I used to. Can we fill those tins up? There's another one over there. It's the body one. Look what we've got. Let's look it down. Looks like we're just about hidden. Give me that honey. Yeah. There he goes up there. I can only get infected once in a while. Do a lot of dodging them. That's something I've noticed. Oh yeah, where we're at. Where's the place? Stone spear, where is it? Stealth spears are not very good, but better than nothing. It keeps them at bay. What I found was if you jump on these rocks, or on them, like you make a two block tower and you jump on top of it. If the top one's made of flagstone, you can actually get away with it. That's more. Normally I just sprint to the trader and looking for meet any of them. I've already got a level 2 club. It's baffling. That's what I do, and that's on warrior level 2. That's on warrior level difficulty. Insane nightmare is just something else, man. The Trader Joe? Which one is that? It's Trader Joe. He doesn't have much in his. I might be Trader Jim, let's have a chose yet. Yeah. Let's take our chances. Well, there's one on the back, come on. Most definitely not Trader Jim. Which trader is this? Oh, it's wrecked! That trade is wrecked, man. How'd you get in? Where's the front door? Yes. Yeah, that's right. Stuff. Please be working, please. No. That's good though. At least we got some landmines. Very much play as well. There's a beast got some lux. Makes a 50, yeah. So we do need more stuff. We got a wrench. A wrench on the first day. It's awesome. Scrap them. A wrench on the first day. Wrench. Okay, maybe I shouldn't badmouth wreck. Trader wreck. Yeah. Can't take any of this apart. We haven't even got to the trader as such. We've got to the trader compound, but we haven't actually got to the trader. And we've got a wrench already. And some running shoes. Have they got the 10% speed? No. Might as well wear them. We need a mail of trash things. Actually, I better, I'll take them out some of the region. I'll stay away for 5 days. I've got that loot regen every 5 days. Then. Chem station, ah, it's destroyed. Ah, that's good, I don't need it yet. Can't take any of that apart, definitely can't sleep there. You hear my neighbour singing. As you can see, it's just a candidate. Can't take any of that. But let's have a look in this thing. Oh, there's some trash in there. Scrap that, it's going to take 3.5 minutes. What else do we got? Is that it? I think I've checked everything. I'm looking here, see. It's useless. Did I check that? No cars. Right. Let's go see the most miserable trader in the world.
Stop staring, asshole.
Ah. First thing you ever said to me. Yeah. So we got 80 bucks. We're selling them. We are gonna need them, but we'll sell them anyway. How much we get for them? Oh, okay. I'm tempted to sell them. Will you buy them? No surplus, it's not good one. Got a plastic, we'll buy that one. 22, 198, we got that one. So, I've got 200 now, so, has he got a gun? I've got no gun there. Any guns? I've got how much to do. Oh, pistol for nearly 5 grand and a double barrel for 3.5. Right, you're an evil man. You're not a nice guy. Massage him with stuff. Well, there's no point doing that, let's just check, see if he... Nah. What do we got? It's good stuff. He's got some pretty good stuff. I could do that concrete mix. I like... How much have I got? 7 ox? 140 for 700. Combined. Guess we're gonna need them for sure. Okay.
No refunds. Deal's done. Now beat it, fucker.
Buried supplies, no, don't do them. Clear of zombies. Clear of zombies, 52.9 meters north.
I've got work. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, let's get one thing straight. You're not working with me. You're working for me.
Oh, it's so miserable. Recipes. Frame block. Let's make it 100. Let's just type it in. No, not 1,000. Make it 100. Which we're not going to be able to use yet. Yeah. That's where we've got to go. Oh no, I'm getting battered already. Oh no, wrong way. Oh, come on. Oh, she's terrible. I notice there's 20 of them out here. See what I mean? They're really hard. This is cocked. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, see what I mean? I'm dead already. And there's another, oh, she got me from behind. This is what I mean about insane nightmare. And I've got nowhere to respawn either. Oh my god. And I drop everything on death as well. Don't even keep my tool belt. Right. Come on. What? 400 meters now. Not been nice to me, has it? There's some more. We're right up now, so I know we're close to the snow. There's more. Dead already. Bell's Bakery. There's a chicken. Oh, it's a rabbit. I can't get it. Just to stop punching it. Still there. Let's try to find some stones to get them to go somewhere else. Don't get too close to that, let's start the quest. Oh, she's coming out. Can I outrun her? I'm not even sure which ones I can outrun. I'm gonna try and dodge this other sucker that's just killed us. Well, at least did most of the work. No stones when you need them. We want, oh, it's still there, that filthy maggot. This is actually a pretty good place though, because we're so close to the snow biome. I know the zombies in here, with all that cement. Stone. Oh, he's coming at me again, filthy maggot. Let's see, I don't know where the other one is. Come on, open! My dirt bag. Small bit of revenge. Right, I got wounded, but you know. how I'm going to do this now. So what I need to do is build blocks. That's what I was doing, isn't it? Frame block. Oh, I've got 59 made. So let's make 12. I don't know why I picked 12 specifically. Recipes, flagstone block, craft that, bring them down, get that up, man. That there. Make those, now we've got to get all this stuff in, but I just don't know everything it is. Now take, where are they? Oh yeah, they should be up there. Take that, recipes, where is it, wood furniture, craft. Might as well build here then. Equip. I should be up at the top of that thing below it. Not more equipment. That in, put them in for now, and then, and that, and then chuck that in, that and that. How much of my spear iron is? Spear, get some gunpowder, move them over there, recipes, stone arrow, craft. What time is it? It's not even halfway through the day and I've died already. I died twice. And the only guns wrecked I've got, or the cheapest one, is 3.5 grand. A double barreled shotgun. It's a pretty good one, I'll give you that, but still. Now please let this workbench be working. It'd be so good if the workbench works. Please, no. I suppose that's okay. I can hear another one. Scratch that. I can hear one. There's one coming at me. I'm not opening up this. Is it coming at me? It's trapped for now. Build a campfire, recipes, campfire, craft. Let's just start on this thing. oil at one point. Let's allocate that. And what do we need for healing factor? Put it onto level 3, yeah? Okay, fortitude level 2, what is that? We've got to get this health repair out of flash. Junk, so we've got the power core. I don't like stat lift, this game never did. One each side, and we want to go two each side. No, we want to go, yeah, so that's five, isn't it? Six wide. So it needs to go one more this side then. So it's seven more. Come on. So let's put me off by looking at these things. So we've got three that side. Two on each, so it's 7 by 5. It needs to be 7 by 6. Okay. So what we're gonna do first, let's get into here. Up that. Do this one. Let's do it. Get the fire. Chuck it down. It's a cross. Get this thing again. Over dark metals. Done yet? See if we got 470. So we just do around the outside. After that, I'll go and do this mission. I've got another, so it's 10 o'clock, I've got another 6 hours. Till midnight. It doesn't exactly matter like what time I finish it, you know, even if the trade is closed. Who cares, you know? Some circulars. Okay. forgot about that. You just hold your finger on the right click. Forget about that quite a lot. Get those points allocated on health. Fortitude level 3. Right, so the next one will give us healing factor. Oh, I can do it now because I've just got to the paper. Just do the four corners. Looks like there's tons of supplies around. Walls too high and made a cobblestone. Push those two. I'm gonna put these up. The reason due to corners first is you can't actually get at them from the inside. Well, not unless you put other blocks down, you're just jumping on the walls and running around and whatnot. Should be able to get another level out of this. So I'm recording this as I'm uploading Celtic Rules episode 35. So actually this will be going up the day after, so 2nd of July. Another point. Give me that healing factor. One health every 45 seconds now. Put cardio up for the next one. Just get this floor done properly so I can put my bedroll down in that corner. I'll take it, I'll put it in there. bothered about the floor being cobblestone, doesn't matter. And just we want another floor. Corners again. Get these up to cobblestone. And I'll be able to do the rest through the night. How much we got left? 30 wood only. Oh my god. Let's chuck them in. We'll just chuck them in. Quit this. That's that done. Put this thing back. Where is it? Rip. But just since we can only do two more, must be those two. I don't bother with them yet. I need to keep one just in case I need it for an escape thing. So, one more thing. Actually, I have got to get just that bit more. Got to open. Seconds. We're going to range it. We've got the end, we've got one animal fell. And the end. So we'll make a candle. And we'll just lob that up and done. Right, I'll leave the video from here. The next one, I'll go over there and do the mission. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.